Sally Ride, legendary astronaut, physicist, and the youngest American astronaut to have traveled to space. You can't be what you can't see. The moment I saw the opportunity, I knew that that is what I wanted to do. I can't explain why I wanted to do it. It's just something that was part of me. It was a lot of pressure, but it was worth every second of it. I think that it is important to be willing to take that step, to kind of make that leap, to do what you want to do. I didn't have any doubts that that was what I wanted to be doing, and I didn't have any doubts that I would be able to do it. All adventures, especially into new territory, are scary. I have been a bit of a risk taker all my life. You can achieve great things by being willing to learn new things, being able to assimilate new information quickly, and being able to get along with and work with other people. The best advice I can give anybody is to try to understand who you are and what you want to do, and don't be afraid to go down that road and do whatever it takes and work as hard as you have to work to achieve that. I would like to be remembered as someone who was not afraid to do what she wanted to do and someone who took risks along the way in order to achieve her goals. Like and subscribe. New videos every week. Check out the SDH Legend Library in the description below. SuccessfulDailyHabits.com. Learn from legends. Be legendary.